And this is the situation. It appears we never learned from anything. A tanker has toppled over, a diesel tanker, and people are rushing in with buckets, with all sort of containers they can get to fetch.